me.
Generals gathered in their masses.
Get out of the way.
Good morning. Welcome to Fire Up, Scarborough High School's weekly news program, bringing you the latest school announcements, sports scores, weather, town news, and features each week. This is the news for October 19th through the 26th. I'm Maddie Palmer.
And I'm Principal Auriemma. Let's get started with the news.
This week's school announcements are as follows. Pink Ribbon Club will be taking final orders for this semester's Storm for the Cure t-shirts, October 23rd to the 27th, at all lunches. Two of Mr. Jones's junior classes recently went on a field trip to the Seashore Trolley Museum. We interviewed them about what they had learned and how it fit into what they were studying in class at the time.
I'm Shelley Press, and I'm a senior in high school.
I'm Mimi Sonoda. I'm a senior in high school, too.
We went to the main Kennebunk Trolley Museum for a field trip for Mr. Jones's Modern America class. It was really cool. We got to see a lot of old trolleys and trains, and we actually got to ride one. Very historical. We now know that the motorman is the one driving the trolley, and the conductor is the one punching hole tickets. I did not know that. They had a lot of displays about like old-fashioned lights they had, different types of trolleys. We actually got to see one being refurbished, and they said it takes about 30 years to restore one trolley, and they have about like 200 in storage at the moment.
Nice. So how did this tie into what you guys are learning in class?
We're learning about like the early 1900s, and this was kind of the time of trolleys, where they started using them, but also started to die down because of the automobile.
Great.
Here's a list of upcoming college visits for seniors. Are holding an inter-squad game here at Scarborough High School on November 16th. Get your tickets today in the athletic office.
On October 28th and 29th, November 3rd, 4th, and 5th, the Oak Hill Players, Scarborough's very own, will present The Boyfriend in the SHS Winslow Homer Auditorium. $9 it'll cost you if you're an adult, and $6 for seniors, not seniors, but senior citizens, and students at the door. The Jazz Age lives on in this light romantic spoof of 1920s musical comedy. The setting is the French Riviera.
Yeah.
Polly, an English heiress attending Madame Dubinet's finishing school, falls in love with Tony, a delivery boy.
Oh, cute. Mm-hmm.
Recalling her father's warning, though, to beware fortune seekers, she poses as a working girl, unaware Tony is in fact the missing son of the wealthy Lord Brockhurst. Things get complicated, as they often do, with the unexpected arrival of Polly's parents,
dang,
and Lord and Lady Brockhurst. But not to worry, a happy ending is in store for all. The show's many memorable roles include the flirtatious Madame Dubinet, her boy-crazy students, and Polly, the role which turned Julie Andrews into an overnight sensation. Students, just ask your teachers, they'll explain who Julie Andrews is.
I know Julie.
With its catchy tunes, period dances, like the inevitable Charleston. And winning sense of humor, The Boyfriend is a sparkling, tongue-in-cheek 1920s romp.
Boom! In sports news,
fire up!
The Red Storm football team lost to TA 28-14 on Saturday. Scarborough boys soccer defeated Sanford 4-0 on Saturday. And Scarborough's field hockey team plays Wyndham on the 19th in the Western Class A quarterfinals. Lastly, the girls The Red Storm girls soccer team's last regular season game is on the 18th at home versus Massabesic.
This is what's happening in the town of Scarborough. For those of you that are 18, remember elections are November 1st, the day you have off of school. And if you can awaken before 7 p.m. at night, I know it will be tough for some of us, you can vote here at Scarborough High School, but you must be registered. And this week's weather, Thursday, mostly cloudy, high of 67. Friday, partly cloudy, high of 59. Saturday, partly cloudy, high of 57. And Sunday, that's right, you've got it, partly cloudy, high of 57. If you're watching this week of Fire Up.
See you next week.
Yeah, this is the remix. Come on now. Yeah, I like this. Can you feel it? Nothing can save you.
Hello, good morning. Tell me what the lick read. Pretty.